Hi, divas and dudes, and welcome back to Miss JoJo's Spooktacular October Dance Party. Now, if you're joining us for the first time, my name is Miss JoJo, and I started this Spooktacular October Dance Party as just a way to dance with your little ones again. Since we can't be in class right now due to COVID-19, I miss you all very much, and we should still be able to dance. So that's what this creative is all about, and I'm so happy to be in your homes and sharing this with you. So if you missed our first couple episodes, please go back and watch. You and the kids will love it. You guys will have such a great time. And tiny dancers. All right, so if you're between the ages of 2 and 7, we are getting ready to do a little, I don't know, can you guess what we're about to do today? I got my Jojo Siwa bow on and I got on my high top shoes, although we're not dancing to high top shoes today. Today, we are going to be a kid in a candy store because Halloween is right around the corner and every kid deserves a Halloween treat. So what better place to go than to the candy store? All right, so the first thing that we're gonna start off with, divas and dudes, is a nice little hand motion and we're gonna step our feet together. So like we do every single week, I will always put the feet up for you if you would like to follow along. But the arms are gonna go up, up, and down, down, like a little sway. And you're gonna take your feet with you. All right, up, keep practicing, down, down, go up, up, down, down. Then she says, you just gotta walk through the door like a kid in a candy store. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna open the door and walk on through, divas and dudes. All right, so you have, this life is sweet, sweeter than you think, whoa. This JoJo doesn't sing as good as JoJo Siwa, but there's three of these than you could ever hope for. Just gotta walk through the door like a kid in the candy store. Let's listen to just that much. 5, 6, 7, 8.
This life is sweet, sweeter than you think. Gonna live the dream like a candy queen, like a candy queen. This world got more than you could ever hope.
Divas and dudes. Now, if you've been following along with us every single week, you can recall a lesson from our Addams Family party together when we learned a step from Miss Elizabeth called open up the chips and push down the socks. So that's what we're going to do right here. You just opened up the door of the candy store and you walk on through. And there's so much candy, I just wanna open up every single bag. So we're gonna open up those bags of candy, chips, whatever it is. Bags and open and open your chips. Good. Now, you know how to do your socks, because we learned that move too. Push it down, push it down, push it down, push it down. And if you're joining us for the first time, opening up the bag of chips is just like you're holding your chips and you're gonna open the bag. Open the bag of chips, open it up, open, open, open it over here and there and everywhere you go. Great, and the socks is just, oh, it's so hot outside. Oh my goodness, my socks are up too high. I'm gonna push them down, and you push down your socks. If you wanna master that move, come and visit Miss Elizabeth and I at the local community center and we'll give you a lesson. All right. But in a nutshell, you have it. So you have walk through the door like a kid in a candy store. Go chips, 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 chips. Go socks, 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 socks. Go chips, 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 chips. Go socks, 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 socks. And I'm telling you, divas and dudes, it doesn't matter which way you go first, and it doesn't matter what foot you pick up. All right? This isn't exactly dance class, it's a dance party. So do whatever foot and whatever arm feels good to you. Next is my favorite, 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 favorite part. Okay, so I am a huge fan of the movie Home Alone. All right, some of you may not have seen it yet, but when Halloween finishes and as we move into Thanksgiving and we get closer and closer to Christmas, watch it as a whole family. You guys will love it. So I call this move the Home Alone move. Some people call it the Kevin McAllister. Basically, you're gonna go like this. Pretty easy face to make. Try it really quick at home. Ready? 1, 2, 3. And then a little bit later on, when you watch the movie, you'll have to write in or have your mom or dad write in and let me know that you know why that is the Home Alone or Kevin McAllister face, all right? So you're gonna give me one of those. And then I just want you to rub your belly. Like, oh, I see lots of yummy candies, lots of good things to eat. It all looks good, and I'm imagining it in my belly. All right, so let's take it from the top. You have your sway. Good. And there's three of those. Great job, dudes and dudes. Then you just gotta walk through the door like a kid in the candy store. Go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And walk. And tummy rub. Let's try it with the music.
A man can be the man, and we'll call it out the gym. This life is sweet, sweeter than you think. Gonna live the dream like a candy queen, like a candy queen. This world got more than you could ever hope for. Just gotta walk through the door like a kid in a candy store.
Divas and dudes, moving on to the next part of our Jojo Siwa Kid in a Candy Store piece is painting rainbows. There's so many colors to look at in a candy store. It just reminds me of one big rainbow. So like I said before, it doesn't matter which way you want to paint your rainbow first, but we're gonna paint a rainbow. Bounce it out 4 times. Paint a rainbow. Bounce it out and paint that rainbow and bounce it out and paint your rainbow. Bounce it out. Very good. Now, oh my goodness, there is so much candy just everywhere. And if I eat too much of it, I know that I'm gonna get a tummy ache. So this is when I'm reminded of my very good friend, Miss Carly. So if you're watching, hi, Miss Carly, who taught me a really awesome move that if you're ever gonna eat too much ice cream or too much candy and get a tummy ache, you just have to say to yourself or whoever's giving it to you, no more candy, just no more. No more candy, no more ice cream, no more of whatever it is. And the way that Miss Carly says no more is no more. And you gotta put your feet into it also. No more, no more, no more candy for my tummy or else I'm gonna get a tummy ache. All right, dancers. So we're gonna paint our rainbows and bounce and bounce and bounce and bounce. Paint your rainbow. Bounce and bounce and bounce. Paint that rainbow. We're gonna paint 4 rainbows and bounce 4 times and then no more rainbows or candy, and then we're gonna take that in a circle. No more rainbows and candy.
Like a kid in a candy store. Like a kid in a candy store. Like a kid.
Dudes, that was so great, and I hope that you're ready to party because you already know the last couple of steps, and now it's just about having a really good time. So you're just going to repeat the beginning. You'll hear the music. It is the same music as in the very beginning when we did this step. So we're going to repeat this step. Do you know how many times we did this step? If you said three, your answer is correct. Then we're gonna walk through the door like a kid in a candy store. Now, right here, dancers, you can either do your chips in your socks and keep practicing that. You can do it in a circle if you want to. You can rock out here and there and everywhere with your chips in your socks. Or you can just dance however you want. It's gonna let you do it, I think, four times. And then we're just gonna hit an ending pose and be all done. So it's up to you, however many times you wanna do it, or if you just wanna do your own dance moves. I can't wait to do the whole thing with the music. Okay, here we go. Looked so good doing it that we gotta do it just what do we have to do one more time. We're gonna celebrate. Oh, wait a minute, I did that just a few weeks ago. I keep singing the troll song during all of our different dances. Well, that's just because it's a great movie and a great song. So we're gonna go one more time. We're gonna do it again. Yeah, here we go. Oh, gum, gum, drop, dropping like a lollipop. Never let the curtain stop. A minute flame will be the main rainbow color. La la la.
dog is so cute. I don't need no money, just a little bit of honey. Got a jelly bean heartbeat, keeping me hungry. Chocolate and vanilla with a strawberry swirl. I never sugarcoat it, I'm an old kind of girl.
This life is sweet, sweeter than you think. Gonna live the dream like a candy queen, like a candy queen. This world got more than you could ever hope for. Just gotta walk through the door like a kid in a candy store. Like a kid in a candy store.
Fun at the candy store with you. I hope that you all get a really great Halloween treat before the next time I see you, and I just can't wait to spend another Friday with you. Bye, divas and dudes!